This is a KMBC TV9 editorial.
2012 was a difficult season for Chiefs fans. The team finished with a disappointing 2-14 season, and the city lost faith in a football organization that had been a bedrock of the city. A social media group named Save Our Chiefs was formed, and the fans took to the airwaves, Facebook, and Twitter to voice their displeasure. Banners were even flown over Arrowhead Stadium to demand a change. And Chiefs Nation was heard loud and clear. We wanted a team we could be proud of again. Clark Hunt took action, and we applaud Mr. Hunt for being aggressive and innovative in his hiring of Andy Reid and changing the management structure. Coach Reid will have much more authority and will answer directly to Clark Hunt. There's a lot of work to do, but it's a hopeful and exciting time to be a Chiefs fan again.
I've got to find that next Lynn Dawson, doggone it.
And around here, we love that comment, and we wish the Chiefs the best of luck in 2013. For KMBC and KCWE, I'm Sarah Smith.